Drinking, drugs, gambling, sex, and smoking. They can all be clinically addictive. But what about tattoos?
Well, there are thousands of Americans with more than one piece of body art, so what is it about getting in?
Take the rolled cigarettes and they dip them in formaldehyde, which, as you probably know, is embalming fluid.
Thank you. I was done. Nah, dumbass fool, I ain't never done.
Bomber.
Hey.
I was trying to tell you, like, you really gotta with a fat bitch one time at least.
Say guys, but I'm out this bitch, but I don't know why the fuck you guys like me. I don't get it, bro, but that's it, bro, that's it.
Later.